Hello, my dear children. How are you all? Hope you fit and fine. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to English Kumar Bharati, Standard 9th. Just we finished our unit number 1. In the last video, we have learned about a very beautiful poem, Invictus. Today we are going to get the information about one kind of the organization and what are the true story about the sea turtle. So let's get started our new lesson, a true story of sea turtles. Today we have seen the part 1 of this lesson. This lesson is written by Bhav Kadare. He is the founder of the Sahyadri Nisarga Mitra organization. This is a lesson is about how he means Bhav Kadare and other volunteers saved the sea turtles by involving the villagers in protection to the local species. So let's get started. See, this is an image of Bhav Kadare, and a full name of Bhav Kadare is Vishwas Dattatreya Kadare. He is an animal conservationist in Konkan, Maharashtra. He was the founder of Sahyadri Nisarga Mitra, means SNM, in 1992. That works towards the conservation of wide-bladed sea eagles, white-rumped vultures, olive ridley turtles, their nesting sites. He also the member of Maharashtra State Wildlife Advisory Board. He constantly involved in the education of masses about the wildlife protection and has initiated several community and action-oriented programs. What he has done to save the sea turtles, that is given into this lesson. He is the student of commerce side, but he has been interested by watching the different kind of the animal programs. His father, Dattatreya Kadare, is working into the Bombay Natural History Society. And he has been influenced by his father's work. His father is also involving into the animals and their works. And so after some time, he had decided he has to protect the some kind of the species which had been in danger. So he belongs to the Konkan region, so he started this organization to protect the eagles, vultures, turtles and pandolins, these kind of the animal which found into the Konkan region. He take the help of the villagers, and through that villagers and the volunteers, he help to that species which are in danger. So let's get started our lesson. See student, these are the some of images of the animals. As we know that, this is the image of tiger, monkey, fox and whale. But these all are the different kind of the animals. But there is a similarity into that all images. What is it that? Can you think about it? These all animals are endangered. Because as we know that we are taking the campaign that save tiger, But so many times into the cities also, we didn't have seen the monkeys. The foxes are also is in danger, and whale, that animal is also in danger because of the people and because of the humans. They are completely died out. So many, what are the reasons behind it? Some are caught by the humans. Because of the humans' activity, we are taking out their habitat, we are taking out their houses, and because of they didn't have the proper getting proper food and all these kind of the things, and reasons are behind that they are, these animals are endangered. And so what you have to do, you have to think about that animal, and if they are, they could speak, they could think like humans, so what will they say? What you have to do, you have to think like you are a tiger, you have to think that you are a monkey, you are think that you are a fox, and you have to think that you are a whale, and you have to write down what are the feelings of that animals. So let's start our lesson. A true story of sea turtle, written by Bhav Kadare. This is the first paragraph of our lesson. We were surveying the white-billed sea eagles in the summer that year. As we roamed the coast, one of the volunteers in our team saw shallow pits with white eggshells nearby. Inquiring with the villagers revealed that they were turtle eggs. This came as a surprise. Means, see students, this is the lesson, is the true experience of the Bhav Kadare. How he started his organization with his volunteer, how he founded the sea turtles into the Konkan region, that he has been written his own experience into that lesson. So here he said we means Bhav Kadare and their volunteers are surveying about the white bellied sea eagle. Means there is a special kind of the sea eagle which had the white color in the part of its stomach, and so it called as a white bellied sea eagle. So already Bhav Kadare had established that Sahyadri Nisarga Mitra organization, and they are working, they understood that white bellied sea eagle that is endangered, and so into that summer they are surveying about that more and more amount of the that eagles, sea eagles, which had specifically founded into the Konkan region. The Bhav Kadare and their volunteer has founded out 200 nests of the sea eagles. How they are roamed everywhere. They are roamed means they are traveling to the coastline of that Konkan region, and they are finding out the 200 sea eagles nest, and they are working to save that white-bellied sea eagle also. And when they are roamed with the coastline at that time, what happened? One kind of the volunteer of the Sahyadri Nisarga Mitra organization had seen a one kind of the shallow pits. Pits means a shallow kind of the hole he had been saw. And when he saw at that time, he saw the white eggshells nearby into that pit. And they did not know that for whom that kind of the eggs are. And so because they are inquired to the villagers, and when they inquired the villager at that time, they know that these are the eggs of turtle. एंड इट्स अ वन काइंड ऑफ अ सरप्राइज इज केम टू द भाव कट द रे बिकॉज दे डिड नॉट नो दैट टर्टल्स ऑल्सो वी हैव फाइंड आउट इन टू आवर रीजन एंड सो इट्स अ वन काइंड ऑफ अ बिग सरप्राइज दे हैव गॉट वॉट दे हैव फाइंड आउट अनदर थिंग सी वी हैड नेवर कम अक्रॉस टर्टल एग्स इन आवर वॉक्स अलॉन्ग द बीचेस ऑफ कोंकण इन दीज ईयर्स We decided to study this unusual occurrence further. Unusual occurrence means student means they did not know or they did not they are getting surprised that they are working on to save the sea eagles and suddenly they have saw the eggs of turtle and so this is the one kind of a big surprise they have got and they come to know or they decided to study about these turtles more deeply and so they are walked around the beaches of the Konkan region. Students, maybe you know that 700 kilometers the Konkan region had or a coastline for our Maharashtra state for to the west side. And so they have just finding out the whole coastline or the beaches of the Konkan region. If they find out the more information about the sea turtles, then they had to take the help of the villagers and they are taking the help of the villagers into that task. How they take the help, we have to understood further. We decided to study this unusual occurrence further. We learned that the beach where we had found the eggshells had been sealed to the public for nearly 1 month. After people smuggling silver bricks were caught in that area. But what we learned further shocked us to the core. See students, where they found the turtle eggshells, after they when they found that eggshells, they have taking search into that region and they found that this is that is the area has been totally sealed for the 1 month for the save to the sea turtle eggs because the peoples are smuggling that eggs of the turtles into that area but after some time they have getting shocked because some kind of the reality about the turtles or the sea turtles they had been found out. See, this is an image of the sea turtle. It's a specific image of the Olive Ridley turtle because it has been finding out into the coastline of our Maharashtra region. See the next paragraph. Turtle nest along the entire coastline of our state. There are few people in every village who keep combing the beach in the early hours of the morning throughout the year. When the female turtle came on shore to nest and lay eggs, she lived behind a trail just like a track of wheels on the sand. The eggs hunter follow the trail right up to the nest, which is about half a meter deep. They dig up the nest and steal all the 150 eggs that are laid inside. See students, just we saw into the previous paragraph that some kind of the shocking thing or reality thing had been understood to the Bhav Kadre and their volunteers. What is that thing? Into the होल कोस्ट लाइन ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रीजन मीन्स इंटू द होल इंटू द कोंकण रीजन द टर्टल्स हैज बीन फाइंडिंग आउट मीन्स द भाऊ कटदरे एंड देयर वॉलेंटियर्स दे हैव सर्च into the so many villages, they are searched into the beaches, they are meted to the villagers and they find out that whole coastline has been filled with the sea turtles. And they have understood also in every villages the some kind of the people has been stealing the eggs of the turtles. And how they are stealing the eggs, they have understood that when the female turtle came to lay the eggs, and as you know that the female turtles are laying the 150 eggs at a time, and but so many less turtles are reach up to the sea, and so because of that it's a one kind of the difficult life the sea turtle eggs are reaching out up to the sea. And so how when the female turtle came at the seashore, near of the seashore, and by their legs they are digging up a one kind of the hole, a half meter deep hole, and they are putting their eggs into that. And the female turtle came at the night and they laid the eggs, and after that the female turtle goes into the sea. When there is a one kind of the trail or a footprints of the female turtle had been saw the villagers at that time, the many villagers come into the early morning, and when they saw the footprints of that female turtles at that time, they come to know that female turtle had been laid the eggs, and they are digging that the nest of the turtles, and they are taking up that all the eggs which are laid into the that hole. See, into that images you have understood the half an meter deep they have digging up the hole, and they are laying the eggs into that. And when the villagers come to know that the female turtles are laying the eggs, at that time they are taking out their eggs. What they are doing with the eggs, that we understood further. These eggs are either eaten or are sold into the market. So what the villagers are doing with the eggs of the turtles, they can be eaten. It's like we are eating the eggs of the hen, we are eating the eggs of the duck, we are eating the eggs of the ostrich, but we didn't stop here. We are eating the eggs of the turtles also. And so the villagers are eating for their food, as a food they are taking up that eggs and they are eaten, or sometimes they have make money by selling that turtle eggs. If a turtle is spotted white, it is laying eggs. It is allowed to live till the laying is over. As soon as the eggs are laid, it is caught and then killed and eaten. Means what kind of the harshness or behavior of the human being we have found here. We have vegetables, we have grains, but that things we are not eaten. We are eating those things also, but we didn't stop there. We are eating the animals also. And such kind of the animals like turtles and that are already endangered. They have the very minimum less amount of that sea turtles had been now. And still we are caught them. We are not increasing their amount on the earth because we are eating their eggs, we are selling their eggs, and we are making a money with that. And when the female eggs, female turtles or the male female turtles, when he had been laid the eggs at that time, sometimes the female turtles had been caught also, and the flesh of that female turtles had been also sold by the humans. And so that kind of the very harsh behavior we have seen into that lines. These ruthless practices observed in all over the world. However, in India, sea turtles had been given protection by including them under the schedule of the Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. See, so many laws are there for the animals. There so many laws to save the tiger, to save the animals. Our government has been made the law in 1972, which called as the Indian Wildlife Protection Act. And through act, we are giving the protection to the animals which had been caught, which had been sold, which had been their specific part had been sold into the market, into the high price. So because of that, that act has been established. But still that kind of thing or that kind of the behavior we have seen into the forest or into the coastline means the turtle have been given much protection as the tigers. Now we are so much aware about the Save Tiger project. We each and every citizen of our country had understood that we have to save the tigers because it has been published too much. But so many animals are there which still had, they have protection through the act, that Indian Wildlife Protection Act in 1972. But still the people did not have the understood about these animals are also endangered, like monkeys, foxes, elephants, and so many turtles, so many animals are there. They are in danger because the humans' behavior, because we are taking their habitat, we are taking their food, and because of that, we are taking their area of living, and so because of that, they are reducing their amount. And so the turtle has been also has that kind of a protection as the tigers also. So we have to save these kind of the all the animals, because a food cycle is depend upon each other. If they are not live their life freely, then we can't be live our life freely. Therefore, all this business of gathering turtle eggs and killing turtle is carried on in a secret, hush-hush manner. This information was distressing. Means already there is an act into the protection of the sea turtles. But what kind of the humans are doing or smuggling that sea turtle eggs and the killing their turtles, that behavior they are doing into the dark light, and they are giving the some kind of the money to the villagers, or they are giving them, means they are doing that thing into the secret thing. But still they are doing that kind of the smuggling of turtle eggs or killing of the turtles. And whenever the bhau cut the rand, his volunteers had been find out that things had been happened, they are started to think on this very seriously, and they are decided to take one kind of the initiative part to protect or to conserve the turtles and their nest into the coastline of the Maharashtra. See, into that you have seen that the sea turtles eggs had been sold out into the market. How the people are collecting their eggs. See the next paragraph. So now bhau cut there and their volunteers, they have been understood that what kind of the treatment had been given by the humans to the turtles. And so they decided to take one kind of the initiative part to protect the turtle. What they are doing, see. We had no experience regarding sea turtle. So first of all, we undertook the study of the turtle. We contacted institute that works on the protection of the turtle in India. So as we know, as I told to you that Bhau Kadere is not taking a specific study of the animals, and he is belong to the commerce side study, and so they did not have more information about the sea turtles. So when they decided to protect the sea turtle at that time, they come to know they have to take the they have to understood the study of the sea turtles, and so they are from whom they have get the information. Some are the specific persons who are studied on the turtles, who are some kind of the organization who had been studying on the turtles, and they are contact with that institute, they are contact with that persons, and they are getting the information about the sea turtles. When they are getting the information, next step what they are doing, they are launching a turtle protection campaign at Velas, Taluka Mandangad, District Ratnagiri. So as you know, they are started a one kind of the campaign, because most important that the villager had to understood what is the importance of the sea turtles, and so they have to include the villagers also, because villagers are in also into the smuggling of the eggs, and the they are also eating the flesh of the turtles also, and because of that they have to give the moral lesson to the villagers to understand the importance of the turtles, and so they are started a one kind of a campaign. They are going into so many schools, and they are one kind of the encouragement they are given to the students. They are given so many lectures to the villagers, and they are understood. They understood the villagers that importance of the turtles in the Konkan region, and so they are started a Velas turtle festival also. This festival is too much famous now, and so many foreigners and so many peoples are come there into the April month, where the they are sending the baby turtles into the sea. And it was one kind of the big kind of the festival it is, which has been happened at Velas. And they, why it have been started? Because after the study of turtle, they are launching the turtle protection campaign into that Velas and all over the coastline. So because of that, the so many support they had been, or they, so many support they had been got from the villagers, and they have also support and cooperation also given by the forest department of our Maharashtra government. As the part of campaign, a few local people were specially appointed to look for the turtle nest on the beach in the morning. So what kind of the steps they are using to protect the turtles that has been given? So first they are gathering a group of the people, of the villagers, specific villagers, because they are gathering the youth persons, and they are influenced that, or they are giving the importance of the turtles into them, and they, that youth are also ready to protect the turtles, and so they are appointed the youth persons or youth of the that specific villages to look after the turtles nest, because as we know that the female turtles came into the time of night and she laid eggs into that half a meter deep hole, and she put down that again the that kind of the soil on that, and they have to, the people had to look after the turtle nest because so many people are stealing the eggs from that, and so they are appointed the local people to protect the turtle nest, and they are going into the morning and they are finding out the turtle nest. When they understood the there is a nest, they are removed that eggs from that nest, because when the female turtle, she had been laid the eggs, at that time she goes to into the sea, and so there are the footprints of the female turtles, and because of that footprints or the trail, the people who are smuggling, they are finding out very easily the nest of the turtle, and so the group of the local people who are protecting, what they are doing, they are finding out the nest, they are removing all the eggs from that nest, and they are digging the same kind of the small pit or small hole, and they are putting that eggs into that. Means they are literally changes their nest into the different hole, and some kind of the wire fencing protection they have also put into that surrounding of the nest of the turtles. After that, what they are doing, they are watching to prevent that sea eggs, because each and every time they are making the groups to protect that sea turtles eggs, and every time there is some kind of the persons had been nearby that nest who are watching that is it the smuggling has been happened of that eggs or not. First year we would successfully protect 50 nests in this manner. So like this, you have understood the procedure of the saving of the sea turtle nest. And so first year when they started the campaign into Velas, they have protected the 50 nests. Means 50 nests, they have changing their place, they are created their own nest again, and they are observe or they are watched on the people who are smuggling the eggs, and like that they are protecting the 50 nests into the first year successfully. See, you have seen here the image of the Velas festival, how they are, after some days when the baby turtles are came out from the shells, they are sending the turtles, baby turtles, toward the sea. See the next paragraph. When the babies hatched out eggs, what an event that was. Means Bhavkadare and their volunteer had been so many taking effort to save that eggs. And when the babies are came out, that event was too much special for them. And so he said that what an event that was. The whole village rushed to the beach. Because you can understood 50 nest means in one nest there is 100 and 150 eggs are there. Means how many thousands of baby turtles they have saved. And when they are sending that baby turtle towards the sea, it's a one kind of like a occasion or a festival. And so all the villagers, when they came out on the beach and when they saw the baby turtles and they are going towards the sea, how rapidly, how some had been facing the trouble to up to the sea, that all things had been very giving a happiness and one kind of the satisfaction to the villagers and the volunteers also. The whole village rushed to the beach to the witness of spectacles. Means the each and every villagers, they are rushing towards the beach to see or to become a witness of that event. Which kind of the event? That baby turtles are going into the sea. When the tiny turtles hatchling hurried across the silver sands to meet the rolling boundless sea, what an ovation they received from their onlooker. Means all the peoples had been clapping for that baby turtles who are reaching towards that a huge boundless sea. And they are happily live their life, and the villagers had been a part of that, and it's a one kind of the satisfaction into that villagers. Some of the elderly villager confessed that though they had been seen and stolen the turtle eggs right from their school days, it was for the first time that they had been seen the hatchling rushing to the sea. Means so it's a one kind of the thing had been, or a culture had been found into the Konkan region, that old people said that at our school time we are hatching the sea turtles, we are taking out the sea turtle from their nest, we are eating up them. And it's a one kind of the routine thing they had been found. But they are eating so many eggs. But now it's a one kind of the different experience they have saw. That they have, whatever the they are eggs they are eating, they are now have lived their life. That baby turtles are going towards the, it's one kind of the different experience for that old villagers also. See, these are the some kind of the images that the Velas turtle festivals. Now see there are so many different kind of that sea turtles we had been found into the coastline of our Maharashtra region. So these are the names of the sea turtle: Olive Ridley, Into the bracket, there is a scientific name is given: olive ridley, green hawkbills, lodger head, the leather back. These kind of the seven types of the sea turtles we have found into the world. Among that, the five types we have found into the coastline of the Maharashtra. See, these are the different kind types of the turtles which had been found all over the world. That all specifically olive ridley, that green sea turtles, hawkbills, leatherback, flatback, these turtles had been found out into our coastline of Maharashtra. That lodgerwood and camp ridley, that had been rarely saw into the coastline of Maharashtra. Hope you understood the first part of this lesson. It's a very interesting and the true experience of the Bhavkadare and their volunteers, and how they spend their life into the saving or protecting to the sea turtles. Which students are belongs to the Konkan region, they have understood that very. So thank you students, tomorrow we have seen the second part of this lesson.